John Morrison. And now, here's Abe.
Oh, boy. Huh? Oh, Tony, what's up, man? You looking good, baby? Oh, yeah. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, that is right. Oh, man. Oh, thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, man. Y'all are too much. Thank you. Now, I would like to take this time to welcome everyone out to the critically acclaimed Abraham Washington Show. And of course, I am your host, the most entertaining man in all of sports entertainment, Abraham Washington. Now, this week is going to be a very big week for the WWE because this Sunday we will be having the pay-per-view extravaganza known as Hell in a Cell. Yeah, that is correct. And this Friday we will also be having the Decade of SmackDown Celebration. Yeah, that is correct. Yes, sir, indeed. And my next guest would know a little bit about both of these things because he is a former ECW champion and the current reigning Intercontinental champion. So ladies and gentlemen, will you all please join me in welcoming Mr. John Morrison?
Continental champion returning to where it all began. Special thanks to Friday Night SmackDown for allowing this superstar to appear here on ECW.
Welcome to the show. Hey, have a seat. Welcome to the show, Johnny. And I just want to say that is a nice shirt you are wearing, man. I got to get me one of those. Where'd you get that from?
This right here I got on WWEshop.com, and you can too.
All right, that's a cheap plug. We got to pay the bill somehow, you know what I'm saying? Now, John, it is great to have you here.
I hear that, man, and it's great to be back in ECW. You know what? And before we get started here, Tony, I love the laugh, man. I'm thinking about saving that as my cell phone ringtone. But before we go any further, Abe, I'm going to drop some knowledge on you about your little show here.
What's that?
I like what you do here.
You do? I mean, yeah. Of course you do. Everybody loves what I do here. Everyone loves the Abraham Washington Show. Yeah, that's right. But John, you would also know something about that considering you also had one of ECW's original TV talk shows, The Dirt Sheet.
That's right, I did. And if this was The Dirt Sheet, I would be the Abraham Washington, and that would make The Miz the Tony Atlas over there.
I'm awesome.
Tony, you're not that awesome, okay?
Hey, Tony, I'm sorry, man. I shouldn't compare you to The Miz like that. You're in the Hall of Fame, and The Miz, he never will be.
That is true.
But The Miz does remind me a lot of my opponent this Sunday, Dolph Ziggler. You know what the two of them have in common?
What? They both white? I'm sorry.
Yeah, I guess you could say that. But what I was going to say is they are both so delusional. They both think they're going to win championship gold this Sunday. Mm. And truth be told, Dolph Ziggler is a talented superstar. And if he ever becomes half as good as he thinks he is, he'll be a champion one day. But that day won't be this Sunday because the Intercontinental Championship is going to stay around the waist of the Friday Night Delight, John Morrison.
All right. All right. Well, John, it seems that you are ready to do it.
Continues here on ECW. There's John Morrison's opponent for Hell in a Cell this Sunday, Dolph Ziggler.
Excuse me, Tony. Are you booking guests now on my show?
No.
Excuse me. What's your name? Dolph Lundgren. Look here, buddy. This is not the set of Rocky IV, huh? This is the Abraham Washington show. So please don't make me have to go Apollo Creed up in here. You know what I'm saying?
Wait a minute. Didn't Ivan Drago kill Apollo Creed in Rocky IV? Am I wrong?
Good point. So guess what? I'm sorry. We are all out of time. But Dolph, if you would, have your people call my people, and we'll see what we're able to put together next time.
What the man is trying to say is, say goodnight, Mr. Ziggles.
Mr. Ziggler.
Well, I'm sorry. That is all the time we have. We will see you next time on the Abraham Washington Show. Thank you and good night.
Well, the jokes will end this Sunday. Will Mr. Ziggles become Mr. Intercontinental Champion at Hell in the Cell? That is the question.